Let's lift up the name of Jesus in this place.
Set me free from my sin and shame. I'm so glad I